Alright, now can
Hello.
Can you hear me?
I can.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello. I can hear you back. I hate you.
I can't hear myself anymore though, so it's
Yeah, that's what we're trying to do.
Yeah, okay. I can kind of, there's some feedback. I'll do this.
Hey, oh my god, I got messed up all the feedback. And they were actually, so we got that versus the little boy. So, all I knew was this was a good company, but they are sort
I think it's coming out of that.
Is it coming out of that? Are you sure? Are you sure? No, it's not.
Okay.
You try this one.
Okay. I can hear myself.
I can hear you fine. I sound like normal?
Yeah, you're really quiet, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It might be a...
No, it's not coming out of that. It's coming out of the things. You're just really quiet. I think the volume on...
I think the hyper actually wanted to just like ask. Like they're really quiet.
Yeah.
Because I've tried to use the mic from it before too.
Can I take my headset back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
These look really blocky and weird.
Yeah.
Those look really comfy.
Yeah, we need to get another one.
That's why I use these.
We need to get another one.
Yeah. I got the Alpha Pros with the little holes in them in the side. Yeah, dude.
So this is pretty even. Preston has a
slightly, but you know, OllyD could take that any second, so.
It's like an up air, a back air.
Yeah. Oh, he's got the combo, so.
A lot of jab. Dude, this is really sweet. That's insane. This used to be like grand finals.
You know, who do you think this? Do you think FD favors more for this? Ness?
No, I think Loud is favored. Ness.
Not by a lot though, right?
Well, it's just like the matchup is pretty bad.
Yeah, sure. It really does just come out of the matchup.
But I think this is safe because
I don't know if I can drift that far.
Ness is trying to shoot on both sides to run away from it. Or at least Preston is pretty safe. Whereas Cloud can run away on FD.
Yeah, sure.
That's like a narrow shield. All you really need is stuff. The Huntsville's not going to do back here. Okay, that's a back here.
I feel like Ness just had a lot quicker options though compared to Cloud. Like on the ground wise.
Cloud has a really big sword though, so he just like options.
Offstage I'd imagine is really tough for Ness.
Offstage is really tough for both of them.
Yeah, that's true.
But since Ness doesn't have the best sword,
oh, yeah. Right back at you, and yes, I'm taking Justin and Liam from my room. Oh, cool, dude. Yeah, I'll be there with my girl, and we're gonna be playing some lots of Smash, dude.
Yeah, well, I'm not in Dawson's room.
What room are you in?
I don't know. It's not Dawson's room.
I'm getting my own room, dude. It's gonna cost me a fuck ton, but you know, I'm getting my own room, dude.
Jeez.
Dude, I'm just excited for Ultimate. Cause that's
it. Oh,
dude. Oh,
I think he's so fun.
You played it, right?
Yeah,
you played at Comic-Con.
And there's also the,
If I knew it was at Fan Expo, I would've won.
There's also the Mall of Oshawa the other day.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it's like last Sunday.
Why would I not know about this thing, these things?
No, that was just poorly advertised. Parker was talking about it with Peter this part, so he just jumped down there.
Number 3. What'd you play?
No
one.
But dude, Resto and I, we got to play with the cat. That was so fun.
Really?
He was playing Inkling and Sheep against me.
Oh, dude. Bro, you know I'm a Ganon fan. When I saw that Ganon
was so
It's gonna be tough not to man, because I know he ain't gonna be no top tier, but
that's
I know he ain't gonna be a top tier.
I know your face.
And I already promised myself I made a top tier, so.
If they have a top five, I don't want to mess with them.
Anyway, probably get back to the match.
So, back on topic. That's the. So this is like where, okay.
Oh, the back throw. Alright, that's tough. That is tough.
This is pretty nice, it's pretty bad, but he got to the ground, so. Fourth air. He goes for the up air off the forward air, but a little bit too much range. Forward air pushes to OllyD. Back air.
Yeah, Resto tried to serve something there, but, you know, OllyD stuck in his options and just,
Okay, that's questionable.
That was almost scary. Alright, the cross slash. Evening it up.
Get a percent lead. I know he has a limit, so he has a lead.
Yep. His limit. Get him another, like, 40% and use that kill. Ooh! That was tricky. That was tricky.
He just, like, killed
him. That was top 8, was it?
No, that was it.
That's best of 2, yeah. Russ now taking that 2-0.
Okay, so.